it's on the property.
The less consistent we were in our treatment of dogs, the more problems seemed to arise. In our homes.
He's chewed that.
If I can't get into bed, I have to sleep on the sofa.
It is quite embarrassing as Fudgy's humping in the corner.
And on the streets.
Once they've started, I just cannot control them. It's all my strength to hold them back.
The behaviour of our dogs seemed impossible to understand.
It's just completely embarrassing. You just, you know, it's just people staring at you, thinking, why have you got a mad dog on a lead?